So Kawhi Leonard is going to the Lakers, according to Adrian Wojnarowski. He had the beating with Magic and LeBron and Jeannie Buss, and LeBron basically just told them, "Hey man, look, I know, you're probably wondering, am I going to try to, be the main option and running everything?" And LeBron basically told him, "This is your team. I'm getting older in age. You and AD can take over, and I'll just, get mine, when I can. I need you guys to win a ring." And this is basically the Warriors 2.0, 3.0, 5.0. We have another 5 years of 3 to 5 years of one team dominating the NBA. And with this team, I could see LeBron possibly passing Michael Jordan, or maybe tying him with 6 or 7 rings.